We live, we love to play together. Just like you, just like us, and we'll be friends forever. We can be anything. Be best friends forever.
It's us,
Topsy
and Tim.
All of our friends are here.
Come on.
Finders, seekers.
Jump to biscuit, Mossy.
I think she knows where they are.
And we're all playing with Mossy the dog.
So what do you want to play next with Mossy?
Let's play doggy football outside.
Oh, she loves playing in the garden.
Yes, let's play fetch with her ball.
Or we could teach her some tricks.
I know. Doggy racing.
Meow.
Well, what do you want to play, Mossy?
Missy?
Where's Mossy?
Where is she?
Shh! Did you hear that?
It was coming through the big box.
Oh, it's Mossy! She's hiding in the big box.
She was playing hide and seek.
That's what we should play hide and seek.
Yay!
Mossy, is that okay, Grandma?
Yes, good idea. Now, everybody hide. Go on.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
ten. Here I come, ready or not.
See you in here, Mossy. Anyone in here?
I wish I'd thought of hiding in the big box.
Let's go find Rain.
Will be even bigger for playing hide and seek, Topsy and Tim.
I know, and we'll have a downstairs toilet and a bathroom upstairs.
Yeah. So try not to get locked in those, Ray.
And that said, Grandma was that.
So where else were you hiding today?
Well. Hello. Are you good at remembering?
Can you remember what happened to us today?
This is our Topsy and Tim memory game. Let's play.
Today, we played Finders Seekers with our friends. But can you remember who got locked in the bathroom? Was it Kerry? Or was it Ray? The answer is Ray. Watch this.
Can you hold the screws for me?
Thank you.
Careful of them.
And Tim, Can you hold the handle for me? Thank you. Right, let's see if this works. Are you ready, Ray?
Yes.
Okay.
Good fun. See you soon.